Hello everybody, my name is Dr. Markus Kreikebaum. I'm from EBS University of Business and Law in Wiesbaden, Germany. And I'd like to present to you the essentials of our service learning program here at EBS. Welcome to lecture number 2, Learning by Failing or How to Keep a Service Learning Journal. This kind of learning is a very different learning than the one that you are used to. This learning is therefore to boost your self-efficiency, to raise your self-awareness, to learn about yourself. It's kind of learning that is mainly self-initiated and self-emancipative. This is not a normal course to take. You have to put in something in order to get something out from this kind of learning approach. This is a very self-emancipative program. So please focus on what you want to take out of this program. You will enter a social reality that is completely different from your own. No doubt it will put some constraints on you. The seniors will test your image that you had of them, or the handicapped people. So this environment opens up a whole new possibility for you to become engaged, to explore yourself and to develop. And this works best if you put something on stake. You can fail in our projects, that's no problem. And the more you fail, the better it is for you, because that's the best way to improve your own behavior and your own way of managing things. We call this double loop learning. Try something out that you haven't tried before. It can be a different way of leadership in a team. It can be a different way of mentoring. And then you see what happens. And then you try something else. If this doesn't work, we will always ask you to fill out 3 questions at the end of each service. What has happened, how you interpret this, and what you can do to improve the situation the next time. This opens up for double loop learnings in your services. In order to do a good project, you need to hand in a proposal first. And in this proposal for an EduCare project, we really want you to write in the names and contacts of the stakeholders you work with. Once we accept your proposal, it is essential to make up a good project plan with stages and gates so we can follow up on your progress. You know when it's best to do a fundraising event. You know when it's best to call the team together. Don't wait for us, just do it.